Pathetic. Part three, horse. Let's go. Let's go. I was supposed to get a trophy from that. I think I did get a trophy from doing a triple S rank from her. I think I did. I would check, but I'm gonna check later. It's over for me, guys. That's crazy. 57 minutes. I could have got that in one video. But that's fine. I mean, I can put it in one video. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. But yeah, dang. Instead of me doing Super Virgil next, I can just do all supers in one video, like I do all regulars. So I'm gonna do all supers. That's even if I even decided to go back and get the supers for the other characters. But I'll think about it. These two gonna be hard. Like I cannot. That's why I beat the game with them on easy. But yeah, that's why I beat the game on the highest difficulty with Virgil. I did all the high difficulties with Virgil. It made it easy for me. But yeah, hopefully, if I do get my PlayStation 5 this Thursday, or maybe if I order online, and maybe I will be able to do the Devil May Cry 5 version of Virgil of Bloody Palace mode, because if not, I'll have to wait until the PlayStation 4 release, which is next month. PlayStation 4 Xbox One release, which is going to be sometime next month, and that's a long way to go. I mean, it's not, but it is, but at the same time, it still is. I got a long way to go, so wish me luck again, even though I didn't get the Xbox, but it's just crazy. It's just crazy. I'm not the only person that's not over it, but it's crazy. But yeah, alright, horse, catch me next time on the next Devil May Cry 4 Bloody Palace mode, because we're about to do Trish and Lady next. Well, Lady next. Nah, I should do Trish. Nah, Lady. I guess we do Lady. But alright, horse, catch me next time.